leader, Julian Sharp, the Diamond Isles project was a beacon of hope and excitement for many. Unfortunately, Mr. Sharp's vision for the future was too far ahead of its time, and the Isles remained unoccupied for decades. But now Sharp Industries has risen from the ashes of countless bankruptcies to restore the islands to their natural state. Join the team as we lead the way to a better tomorrow by erasing the stains of yesterday's failure.
Pilot, wake up. It's Hendrix, head of vehicle testing. We've arrived and are waiting on you. The name of the game is Island Restoration. That's PR speak for demolishing the abandoned structures. And we're going to record you doing it to boost vehicle sales. Mr. Sharp went a little overboard with the saw blades on this one. Let's see how it does tearing up this island. Updated manifest, and it's a doozy. The roller is supposed to be classified. I don't know how you got it as your second assignment. Oh, and I got word we're broadcasting live, so steer clear of the ruins if you can. Storms moved in, but the show must go on. This is a totally normal bulldozer. Like Mr. Sharp is observing our missions. His schedule.
Thank you.
should get used to piloting vehicles in bad weather. I've never seen the company cancel a mission due to a storm.
Thank you.
to the Vehicle Design Master Course. Instrumental Vehicles and Machines is excited to have you on board. Hello there, looks like you're ready to build a vehicle. I'll show you how, with step-by-step instructions. In the library, select the split category. Highlight the rear connector of the vehicle. On the rear connector. Place one more part on the rear connector. Select the wheel category. Place two wheels on the close side of the vehicle. Rotate the camera. Place two wheels on this side of the vehicle. Start playing the game. Mission success. Let's keep going. Now let's make something that can clear the gap. This is another quick lesson, so let's enable mirror mode. Select a wheel on the vehicle. Delete the wheel. Select another wheel on the vehicle. Delete the wheel. Place spring parts where the wheels were. Select the wheel category. Place wheels on all the springs. Select all the wheels. strength of the wheels to three. Start playing the game. Time to do some real damage this time. Build something to take out the... Select the part in the middle of the vehicle. Delete the part. Rotate the camera to drag select the rear section of the vehicle. We'll be right back. part in the middle of the vehicle. Delete the part. Drag select the rear section of the vehicle. Move the selected parts back. In the library, select the ropes category. Place the start of the beam. Place the end of the beam. In the library, select the split category. Place a part on the top of the vehicle. In the library, select the weapon category. Place a weapon on the front connector. Start playing the game.